Whistle blows on an offside call, and fans want a penalty. And now away from the play, the other end, it's Darcy Simon and Greg Spenrath. Those two have had wars earlier in the year, and they're going to go toe-to-toe now.
Two heavyweights. Simon getting the right loose and making things happen in that regard. As Spenrath trying to get Simon's helmet off, and Simon...
He's got the jersey up.
He's got the jersey going up there. More of a wrestling match than anything else right now. Spenrath trying to get a shot away.
Spenrath is bleeding, I think, Carlos.
As he took an initial blow from Darcy Simon, these two guys have met before and continue to do so, and now the linesman will break things up.
Those two split apart. You're right, two heavyweights, a winger and a defenseman, not giving away many pounds between the two. And we'll take a timeout with 15 minutes, 52 seconds left in regulation time. It is 6-1. Seattle on top of Tri-Cities. Back in a flash on the Thunderbirds Broadcasting Network.